In this video, we'll be showing you how to reset the PowerPact R-frame breaker. Make sure this is only done by qualified electrical personnel when applied with the appropriate personnel protective equipment in accordance with NFPA 70E. You'll need to extend the handle to the extended position and then turn it from the trip position to the off position. You will then move it from the off position back into the on position. Your R-frame breaker has now been reset.